The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring. From West Newbury, Massachusetts, weighing in at 251 pounds, John Cena!
You can feel the intensity level inside the arena rising. Look out, this one's gonna be intense.
And approaching the ring, from seasonal residencies, weighing in at 206 pounds, Tyler Breeze.
Oh boy, we're in for a treat tonight. Both of these superstars look geared up and ready to go.
This one has all the makings of a dream match, Michael.
Anything goes match.
Oh, Michael, this is going to be fun to watch.
How dangerous is a Falls Count Anywhere match, Ken?
Oh, geez, extremely dangerous. But here's the thing. These superstars have to sign a contract to compete in a match. They know what they're getting themselves into.
Careful when you're in the ring with Tyler Breeze. He's not above using his cell phone as a weapon.
We're looking at complete domination here.
That's it. He's done.
He's doing everything he can to get his bearings back here. Otherwise, this match could be over sooner than anyone could have anticipated.
Yeah, Cole, this is when you have to settle things down. Get the blood flowing back in your body and strategize what your next move or your next form of attack will be.
WWE, and a win here will go a long way in solidifying one of these guys' claims of being the best in the business. When Tyler Breeze isn't looking to gain the advantage by illegally using his cell phone, he does have an impressive repertoire of kicks worth talking about.
His missile drop kick is pretty amazing, Cole, as well as the enziguri he likes to use. Oh, yeah! Coming into this!
Here comes the champ! Incredible move by John Cena.
There's going to be a lot of offense in this match.
Wouldn't have it any other way. That's what I love to see.
Knock the breath out with a crushing kick to the gut.
Man, he's still down after that move. I almost wonder if his bell got seriously rung there.
As awful as it is to say at times, John Cena is
like, oh my, John Cena.
How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal.
Slam an opponent down with authority.
You can bet he felt that. He needs to dig way down deep if he...
Wow! If he keeps this up, this could be over quick.
It's over! That's gotta be it.
Whoa!
Oh, he's pulling out all the stops tonight.
Great one-on-one action here tonight. It doesn't get much better than this.
It is. Tyler Breeze doing some good work here. I can't believe he can still go like that.
If this continues, we could be talking about something no one wants to discuss. Facial reconstructive surgery.
I know you don't like to talk about your facial reconstructive surgery.
We're seeing...
Oh, not again. Not again.
Great one-on-one action here tonight. It doesn't get much better than this.
Oh, what's he got in mind?
Here we go. John Cena setting it up.
By John Cena.
Remember, momentum in WWE can turn on a dime
and leave you some change.
Qualification matches, at times it's the most innovative superstar that comes up with a unique way of dealing damage that is able to score the win.
Yeah, anybody that can be the most devious, that can sink to the lowest, warm up the buses, this one's over.
It doesn't take a freaking genius to see that John Cena's really rolling in there. This is one of those times where the determination, power, and ability of John Cena are fully realized.
Trying to build some offense. Oh, out here you have to be able to think on your feet lightning fast. One mistake, one moment of hesitation, and you can find yourself in a world of hurt.
And once again, Tyler Breeze gains momentum in this match.
Well, we're on the move here. Look at him unloading with the dash press.
The repetition of that move is becoming deliberate at this point.
Oh, man, did you hear that? Suddenly, he's in control. Well, that steel chair has done the damage. John Cena's taking this match to an entirely new level. Oh, his body has to be broken right now. Good Lord, he's just hell-bent on maiming his opponent.
When his strikes land, you can feel it in the first few rows.
Well, out here, you have to be able to think on your feet lightning fast. One mistake, one moment of hesitation, and you can find yourself, oh, man, from the distance.
I wouldn't know what that's like.
He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now.
It's all okay in this one. A no disqualification.
You're right about that, Cole. That means anything and everything goes. Throw the rule book out the window. You don't want to get caught outside the ring for too long.
What happened to you? You used to love being outside the ring.
Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King. But I still don't see him giving up.
Second time to charm.
He's looking at it.
Look out, John Cena is measuring.
You have to think that's it.
It hurts just watching it again.
Ouch. This might be it.
There's no coming back from that. These superstars looking for a victory, looking to build momentum.
You're right about that. Momentum is so important in a match like this.
Look at this. This could be it.
There it is, the attitude adjustment.
Oh, the dreaded AA. Oh, he's in trouble now.
John Cena giving him a serious attitude adjustment. Say goodnight.
Oh, that attitude adjustment was impressive. Way to go, John.
Another electric crowd on hand here for SmackDown, as has been the norm over the years. When they say extreme rules, it doesn't get any more extreme than this match.
You're right about that, Cole. These matches are usually extremely ugly. You know what? I love it, though. That's what I like about an extreme rules match.
These guys are giving it their all here tonight, not just to entertain the fans, but to ultimately walk away with the win. Ooh, John Cena may have it. We're seeing two outstanding athletes looking to prove their dominance in there. But only one can walk out victorious. Who will it be?
We've seen this before.
My, John Cena. His shoulders are down.
You want to talk about incredible high-impact sports entertainment? Check out what happened during this match. Oh, what a spectacular match. Well, I don't know how you can pick out highlights from that match. The whole match was highlights.
Here's your winner, John Cena.
Big singles win here, guys. There was something off with Tyler Breeze tonight. Something just wasn't right. And it looks to me like our winner is already thinking about the next match. Always one step ahead.